Everybody in this country should learn how to program a computer, should learn a computer language, because it teaches you how to think. And so I view computer science as a liberal art. It should be something that everybody learn, you know, takes a year in their life. One of the courses they take is, you know, learning how to program.